Yeah. Yes, you're here now.
Well, we came to say goodbye to our mama.
Yeah.
Of course, her legacy will live on. There will be many things that will remind us on a daily basis about her.
Yeah.
And I think she's very blessed with a good send-off of lots of showers of rain.
Yeah. Most inspiring story, you know, of Mama Winnie Madikizela Mandela. And I listened to your speech on YouTube. I was watching your on YouTube, because I'm from Africa.
Yeah.
You know, so you said really a wonderful speech. You had a wonderful speech about her. And, you know, can you just say more about what you said?
No. I mean,
yeah.
You know, I've known her for many years, and I will continue to remember her as a friend, as a mother, as a sister.
Yes.
And I've learned a lot from her. She's always been an inspiration, and I will continue to draw inspiration from her strength.
Yeah.
Okay, my brother.
All right, thank you very much. I do appreciate it.
Thank you.
That was Honorable Deliri, you know, from the mayor of Mafeking. Ah, the mayor of Cape Town. The mayor of Cape Town.
She still is.
She's still the mayor. Yeah. Because of the vote of no confidence, didn't wake up.
So she's still the mayor.
She's still the mayor of Cape Town. Yeah. The vote of no confidence never worked out. Yeah. All right. Yeah.